Well, hey, what's up, everyone? Thank you for joining me again for a video today. I'm back from the GIE Expo, so hopefully by now I'll have my video kind of put together of that, and I have it edited so that you can watch that. So hopefully that's done by now, and I can just point you to a video right now to check out what I did at the GIE Expo. Still recovering a little bit from the drive down there and the drive back, and we may have stayed out a little bit too late thinking we were in college again, a few of us, but that's okay. You only live once, right? Just catching up on a few things. Want to kind of show you a little bit of what's going on here on my side yard after I put down that iron. When I got home, I could definitely tell a darker green color from what it was before. And I'll show you a few other things going on in the yard today as well. Alright, that's what the backyard is looking like now. A lot more sun this week, even though I was gone. I know it was sunny, pretty nice here, actually in the mid-60s for a couple of the days. So that has helped us a lot with that backyard area, kind of get a little bit of this color to come back. And so I'm pretty impressed with the way it's looking. I'm down to 2.25 inches on the cut height now. And we're gonna see, I might do something a little bit special for Halloween back here, something that I've never tried before, but we'll see what happens with that. Those little areas of the grass that I was showing you in a couple videos back that looked like they were growing a little bit weird, and there was a lot of the root system above the ground, it's still mainly there. I'm not really gonna be able to tell what's gonna go on with that long term until I get into next season and I actually do the spring season right by keeping it a little bit lower in the spring season and then gradually moving it up. We'll see what happens with that next spring, but right now it's basically looking the same. A few of you have asked me if there's been any changes on that, so wanted to update that. And let's move up to the front section. So the front yard actually kind of looks like a front yard. I'm actually pretty impressed with it about 4.5 weeks now after I seeded. And this is mainly perennial ryegrass. There might be a little bit of bluegrass mixed in there too, but mainly right now this is rye. And that was the first time that I ever cut with it with the Time Master on there. So that looked pretty cool. And the ground has definitely hardened up enough now that I could actually get out on there and walk, and I'm not making any gouges in the yard or with my feet or with the mower. So that's good too. This other side yard though, let's do some real mowing with the Swardman. Well, there you go, a little Swardman action for you. I actually cross-cut it after I filmed and I ran out of space on my camera to show you that part. So things are slowing down here a lot, just a natural thing here in the fall. But we still have Halloween coming up. I hope you'll check out that video coming up as well. So thanks so much for watching. We'll see you next time.